Hi there, George here. Today I'm going to prune aloe vera. As you can see here, I have bought aloe vera baby, and one person suggested me to prune aloe vera, so I decided to buy this and have in my collection. I bought this with very low price, so it should be grow roots very easily. I will plant it in the soil and I will wait, then will start to grow roots. I will see. In my collection I have aloe, but not aloe vera, but that aloe is so huge, and I will be happy to have this variety too. It's a nice variety, aloe vera. So let's begin to prune it. Let's do that. I will plant it in this pot. As you can see, it have many holes, and I will put soil here. After that I will plant aloe in the soil, so it should be grow easily roots. I will no water, I will take care because it can root anyway. You know, aloe is not pretentious at the soil, and I have here forest soil, but you can buy from supermarket or, you know, any kind of soil, put it on the aloe, it will grow well. I fill up with the soil, now I have to plant here aloe. We have to press well, not to fill this plant, aloe. And that's it. After that will grow roots. So I planted it already, and I will place it somewhere on the windowsill, and I will water over a week. I will see. Aloe is a very resistant plant, and you can water it for a long time. That's it for this video. Actually was a short video. Thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot to my channel. Greetings from Moldova. And see you next time. Bye bye. George was here.